Hello, welcome again to Dubai Watch. We're here at the booth of Jacob & Co. with the man, the legend himself, Mr. Jacob Arabo. Jacob, thank you for having us at the booth.
My pleasure.
How do you like Dubai so far? How do you like the Dubai Watch Week? How was it for you?
Well, Dubai, I love always, you know, for the past 20 years I come to Dubai, but Dubai is getting better and better.
Yes.
I tell you, I'm loving it. So it's became such an international city. Everybody's here from all over the world. Really a lot of fun. But the Watch Week is also very strong. I didn't expect it like that. There's a lot of collectors, and now we found the moment to speak because yeah. It's a little bit early. And I'm happy to introduce some of my new pieces.
Perfect.
You know, one of the pieces I'm very proud of is this.
Which blew my mind, huh?
This is because there's many sapphire crystals that, you know, other brands do. But I worked on this special material on this for a couple of years now to make it very deep green.
Yeah.
You know,
so the color right.
Basically looks like a green emerald, you know, that's
like
the luster of it is beautiful. So we got what we wanted. It took us a long time to grow the material, to cut it, and you know, because if you chip it or break it, that's it.
Yeah, it's a
waste.
It. Yeah.
So this Bugatti Chiron watch, piece unique in a green sapphire crystal. This is one that's very, very beautiful that everyone stops here and
I couldn't believe when I
love it. And we made the same thing in blue as well. It just was sold already.
Yeah, nice, so, congrats.
Thank you very much. And now this second, very, very, this is actually more difficult to manufacture.
Yeah, the case is even more faceted, huh?
Exactly.
Which is hard to do with this
one. It has many more parts. And because this is a twin turbo Furious, it's sapphire crystal, and because it's mini repeater, it's almost impossible to do sapphire crystal case because it has so many complications.
The sound, huh?
There's so many parts that has to be drilled and polished. So at first my factory said it's impossible, but then when they took enough time, again this was 2 years project.
Yeah.
And now they even, you know, when you put this mini repeater, you could hear the bells much more louder than regular case.
Yeah,
very,
sure.
Very loud. I'm very proud of this piece. This is piece unique, Bugatti Twin Turbo Furious.
Awesome. And also, your brand is known to pushing the envelope. So there's no
like the impossible stuff.
If you hear we can't do this, this doesn't exist in your probably vocabulary. So
we've
seen this time and time again.
We are driven by impossible.
Exactly.
And so this here, also, we have a permission now from Paramount Pictures.
Yeah.
Godfather Mini Repeater partners with Paramount Pictures to display Don Corleone's face on the piano.
Sick.
And this one also Mini Repeater with music.
So it's a music box and a Mini Repeater.
And Mini Repeater, yes.
And triple axis turbine.
And triple axis turbine.
Just why not?
Right. This is super, super.
Again, nothing is impossible in the world of Jacob & Co.
Yes. Well, it takes time.
Yes.
It just takes longer time. Whatever is impossible to do, it just takes longer time.
It's loud, and we have a lot of
people around
us, so it's
impressive. Yeah, it's very loud in here also. So
you
actually could play both, music at the same time with Mini Repeater.
Yeah, you can do like a little DJ booth now.
So this is only 18 pieces limited edition in rose gold.
Gorgeous.
Yeah. Then we're coming back to Bugatti here again. We forgot this one. We have very first time where we actually put the baguettes in the case with a baguette bridge as a dial.
As the numbers, actually.
Yeah, as the numbers, which also makes it very, very special.
Plus diamonds on the crowns.
And with the diamonds on the crowns, of course.
Everywhere.
Yeah.
Sick.
They all pre-sold these watches, most of them pre-sold.
So it's mostly unique, right?
Well, no, this in this collection, this would be 52 pieces in total with diamonds.
Nice.
With here, 18 pieces in Godfather, piece unique in a green Chiron, and piece unique in Bugatti Twin Turbo Furious.
Speechless.
What I'm wearing on my wrist is also very special.
This is the big gun.
Yeah, this is very, very special because this...
I don't know where to start.
This takes 1 year to do, and it has 165 carats and finest diamonds.
All the same grade, clarity,
same grade,
everything.
You know, and what's difficult here to do, as you can see, the setting is so invisible with those large stones.
How long does it take if, you know, let's say, to to just find the stones?
Like I said, this took close to a year,
wow,
from beginning to the end to cut the stones from rough and match them in quality, certify them, and then set it.
It looks awesome on you.
And that's called.
I don't know if I can put it off, but you definitely. And the crown is green emerald, or?
The crown is green savorite.
Savorite. Wow.
Because emerald is very soft, could break very easy.
Wow.
So that's what we have, and we have a lot more here. But yes. I think these are the few pieces that it's good to talk about.
Beautiful.
And introduce to our collectors.
Absolutely. I mean, also, guys, if you're ever in Dubai, New York, or anywhere around the world, check out the Jacob & Co. boutiques. Jacob,
yes,
thank you so much.
We have a boutique here in Dubai.
Yes,
in,
which is
the
gorgeous
Dubai Mall, Fashion Avenue. Of course, we have in New York also. We have in Geneva, Hong Kong, and most of the places.
Awesome.
Most
of thank you so much for taking
thank
the time.
Thank you very
I'll
much.
I'll see you around.
Sure.
And guys, watch all the videos, and I'll see you soon.
Yeah.